We don't know if she'll win her case, but she has won some national recognition.